Welcome to this tutorial on the new UAC plugin function. In this demonstration, let's explore the implementation of UAC plugins for UAC login. Within the security page of the system settings, navigate to the plugin option. Check the Enable checkbox to reveal the control settings. In this demo, I'll designate PLW100 as the fingerprint control address. Clicking Usage on the right side opens a window displaying how the control address can be utilized. Now let's see how they work on the HMI. The usage will be shown on the demo page. The command address, previously assigned as PLW100, allows inputting the corresponding value to execute a command. For example, inputting 2 signifies add fingerprint by username. Therefore, input a UAC username and 2 to PLW100. A window will appear, allowing fingerprint scanning to bind with the input username. After 3 successful scans, the window will indicate success, signifying a completed scan. Now, let's see another example. Inputting 3 to the command address signifies add fingerprint by user index. Thus, select the UAC user index, input 3 to PLW100, and proceed to scan the fingerprint to bind with the selected user. You can also use the set word object to execute commands. For example, here, I've set the object as a login button, assigning a value of 1 to PLW100. By pressing the set word object, you can scan your fingerprint to log in. Note that you only need to select the username when binding a fingerprint. The login process will automatically log in to the user that has been bound. Here are a few additional points regarding usage. The result address is read-only and is automatically set by command address plus 1. In this demo, it will be PLW101. If an incorrect UAC username is input with command 2, an error code will appear in the result address. The status address is read-only and is automatically set by command address plus 2. In this demo, it will be PLW102. The status will indicate the initialization result of the fingerprint device, where 3 means the device is initialized and available for use. The error address is read-only and is automatically set by command address plus 3. In this demo, it will be PLW103. Normally, the error address should be 0. Please refer to the user manual if an error code occurs. Thank you for watching.